Welcome to Beatsource Tech. My name is Mojaxx, and today we're taking a look at something which is not strictly a DJ product, but which is all about the biggest buzzword in the world of DJing right now, stems. We are looking at Stemverter 3. Yes, stems are all the rage right now, with Serato finally adding it to their DJ software last year, quite a while after Virtual DJ and Algorithms DJ Pro. And whilst there's no doubts that on-the-fly stem separation is awesome, there are plenty of reasons why you might need a more studio-oriented solution. For example, if you're in the habit of making your own edits and remixes, then getting stems out of DJ software to work with in your DAW can be a real hassle. Plus, not every DJ uses software to perform with, and I'm confident in saying there is zero chance we'll see real-time stem separation in the current generation of Pioneer DJ or Denon DJ standalone hardware. And of course, not every software platform even offers stems at this point, Rekordbox and Traktor being the two biggest names, so you may want to create stems to use in those applications offline. Stemverter from Seaflow Inc. has been around for a while, and I first checked out version 2. At that point, it was based around the Spleeter algorithm, the open source tech which was also used in other software at the time. And to be honest, I wasn't a big fan. Whether in Stemverter or other apps, those earlier algorithms just weren't good enough for me to rely on for great results. But technology always evolves, and the latest generation has leveled things up massively. Serato have rolled their own, and Virtual DJ have really come through strong with their Stems 2.0, and now Stemverter 3 is based on the DEMUCS, DEMUCS Core AI engine, which was created by Meta, aka Facebook. It's very processor intensive, and so there's no way that DEMUCS can be used for on-the-fly work, but the quality it delivers is head and shoulders above the earlier version. How does Stemverter 3 work? Well, you add tracks into the app either one at a time or in a batch. You then select which stems you want it to spit out, from a cappella, instrumental, drums, bass and other. The next step is to choose whether you're prioritizing speed or quality. Speed does one pass and quality does four passes of processing. I'm sure most people will opt for quality, but it's worth noting that the process is not fast. On my Intel machines, it can take around 20 minutes with all the stem options selected. On my M1 Mac Mini, it was about twice as fast. You can also select what format you want the stems exported to. For production, you'll want WAV or AIFF, but you can also choose MP3 if you only want the stems for DJing, perhaps. Then you let it run and it creates a folder with your stems in. Add them to your DAW and you're good to go. The files are named correctly and the metadata is even cloned if your source file has that. Some other specs to mention, input files can be MP3, M4A, AIFF, WAV and FLAC. You can even throw in MP4 video files if they have AAC audio. Stemverter 3 supports macOS Ventura and is optimized for Apple Silicon. Your license will allow you to install to two computers, and that brings us to the price. It's $79 US and it's a one-time purchase. I was delighted to see that users who bought Stemverter 2 are getting a free upgrade to version 3 as well. This is pretty competitive pricing, especially when you consider that the studio solution I'd had recommended to me the most, Lalal.ai, relies on a credit system. You pay for minutes of audio processed. For a similar price at £85 sterling, Lalal.ai gives you 1,000 minutes of audio, which is a lot, sure, but once that is used up, you have to buy more. With Stemverter 3, you can create stems all day, every day if you wish. Are there any negatives to Stemverter 3? Just one, really. It's Mac only. That's not an issue for me, as I only use Windows for DJing and not production, but I'm sure that will disappoint some Windows users. But otherwise, I don't really have much else to fault it on. As with all of these AI stem solutions, the results aren't always perfect, and each track will have its own quirks, but Stemverter 3 definitely holds its own against the latest from Serato, Virtual DJ, and Lalal.ai. So the final part of this video will just be a comparison of three tracks put through all four. I said each track has its own quirks, and unfortunately, none of the DJcity Records tracks that I use on these videos, for copyright reasons, give any Stems AI an easy ride, but maybe that's a good thing. In the demo, I'm focusing on acapellas, as they're usually the biggest challenge for this technology, but I should say that Stemverter 3 does a great job with the instrumental elements too. What I really like is how, if you pull out four stems, acapella, bass, drums, and other, then play those at the same time, it sounds almost exactly like the original track. This is perfect for if you want to create real stems mixes rather than just, say, an acapella out. Anyway, on with the demo.
Open up your heart, what do you feel is real? Hold on, instead of messing with the future, open up inside world. Oh. hold on. Only you will have to answer to the children of the sky. Feel. Yeah. Open up your heart, what do you feel is real? The Big Bang might be a million years away. Open up your heart, what do you feel? Yeah. Open up your heart, what do you feel is real? The Big Bang might be a million years away. Open up your heart, what do you feel? Yeah. Open up your heart, what do you feel is real? The Big Bang might be a million years away. But I can't think of a better time to say, world, hold on. Instead of messing with our future, open up inside. World, hold on. Only you will have to answer to the children of the sky.
Kicks on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on. Vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicked on. They about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on. Vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicked on. They about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. They about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicks on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicks on, vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicks on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicks on, vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicks on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicks on, vision. Got my stomach kicks on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicks on. Vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicked on. They about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on. Vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicked on. They about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. They about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on, vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicked on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on, vision's getting blurry. Got my stomach kicked on, they about to get dirty. Got my stomach kicked on, vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. Vision's getting blurry. They about to get dirty.
Guantanamera. 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 Guantanamera, guajira Guantanamera, 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 Guantanamera, guajira Guantanamera.
Guantanamera, eres la manta se entera. ¿Qué haría si no te tuviera? Tú eres mi dulce compañera. Me gusta tu color, tu olor. Tú me quitas el estrés, tu sabor, tu amor. De la cabeza a los pies, tú serás pa' mí, yo seré pa' usted. Eres la única del día en que te respire. Mi Guantana, Guantana, Guantanamera. Rápido y furioso me voy por la carretera. Recorrería todo el mundo, mami, hasta que te consiguiera.
Yo soy un hombre sincero. A mí me gusta la Juana.
So there you go, a look at Stemverter 3. I don't have much more to add other than to say, yeah, I'm impressed. I think if you are doing your own edits, your own remixes in the studio, then you will find this to be an excellent addition to your toolbox. I mean, regular viewers will know that I was a real cynic about this whole stems thing for the longest time. Those early algorithms just were not cutting it for me at all. But this new generation of stuff, whether that's in Stemverter 3, or in the new version of Serato DJ Pro, or the new one from Virtual DJ, all of this is way better than what came before it, and it's got to the point where, for me, it's definitely usable, whether live or in the studio. So let me know in the comments, how are you feeling about stems now at the start of 2023? Have you incorporated it into your studio workflow, or your live workflow when you're DJing? I'd love to hear your thoughts. Thank you for watching this episode of Beatsource Tech. I do hope you've enjoyed it or found it useful. If you have, please give the video a thumbs up and make sure you subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future videos. I'll see you next time.